What's going on, guys? We are back with some more Watch Dogs.
Hi, this is Aiden, Jack's uncle. I want to make sure things are going okay there.
First, I want to know if things are okay with Nikki. We haven't heard from her.
She's still working things out. She just needs a little more time.
Well, Jackson misses her terribly. She should at least give him a call. I can tell he's restless. He's not happy here.
I understand. And I'll let her know. If you have any problems with Jax, anything at all, if he wanders off or anything, you call me right away.
I will. You take care of that sister of yours.
Yeah. I am.
She's on to me now! Acting.
Not used to this. I'm gonna scare her off if I'm not careful. Crispin's might take it into the auction, and my only shot at getting close to her rat. He needs to disappear. Is too exposed. Better go in quietly.
Exotic and fast. Mr. Quinn didn't know which color you'd like, so you can take whichever.
must have a schedule or something on his phone. Can't let him get away.
Heard stories about this.
I'm gonna bring an autobiography.
Watch where you're going.
This area's close.
Do your job. Keep them away from me.
Shit.
Jesus, you sent the place to the chat.
Must have a have a schedule or something on his phone. Can't let him get away.
Takes. Find him.
Oh. Mr. Crispin, I'm not gonna pussyfoot around.
Son of a bitch.
He must have a schedule or something on his phone. Can't let him get away.
Out of my sight, bub.
What the hell happened?
Do your job. Keep him away from me.
Shit.
Mr. Crispin,
he's here somewhere.
I'm not gonna pussyfoot around you like my associates do. I've been tasked with handling you, so I know all about your hobbies. You wanna break the girls? That's your business once you're out of the country, but you will not put Mr. Quinn at risk while you're in Chicago. We've lined up a gift for you at the Infinite 92. Ask for the Poppy Special. That's where you'll find your invite to the auction.
Looks like Crispin was on his way to pick up something called the Poppy Special. It's at a club called Infinite 92.
Infinite 92. No official listings. I see mention of it in some thread here. Oh, looks like it's a gentleman's fetish club. Underground, of course.
So the Poppy Special is a woman.
That fits the profile Quinn had on Crispin. I doubt Poppy would have survived the meeting. What kind of auction is this?
I think we both know the answer to that. I'm going to the club now. Crispin's invite is there. Monstered up for the monster ball. Okay, just keep your hands, stay as little as possible. Crispin's as fucked up as they say, I'm gonna draw attention. Just find the auction invite and get out.
Shit. I did not mean to do that.
poppy special.
Very good, Mr. Crispin. A signature dish prepared especially for you. We'll hang on to any weapons. Mr. Crispin, right this way, please. What happened to the guards assigned to you, sir?
They couldn't keep up.
Mr. Quinn wanted to ensure you're comfortable. On his behalf, we offer you a special gift. Please, enjoy as much as you like.
So you're my special gift, eh? What's your name? Poppy?
I know about you, what you do to girls.
No, it's not. It's okay. I'm done.
Mr. Crispin, is everything to your liking?
You interrupt me again and you're next.
I'm not gonna hurt you. Just come with me. I can help you.
No. They'll find me. They said you were a monster. You're not Crispin, are you?
My name is Pierce.
I feel like this is acting more smoothly.
My gun.
We hope you'll come back again.
I need a favor. I gotta get Poppy out of this place. Call Infinite 92, pretend you're Crispin's assistant. Tell them I insist that Poppy be delivered to me at the auction.
Yes, okay. She'll be there. I'll make sure of it. Maybe Crispin had to die, but at least we can save this girl. That's something, right?
I'm not sure we can add things up so cleanly, but we're gonna get her out.
Anyway, that'll do it for this episode. Hope you enjoyed. If you can put it in, I'm out. Bye.